We also learned tonight that the bicyclist that was hit by a car in Wood County has died. He's been identified as 32-year-old Andrew Bell of Findlay. Bell was hit by a car after he failed to stop at a stop sign. The sheriff's office says he was riding on the Slippery Elm Trail last night and entered State Route 281 about 1 mile south of Rudolph. An SUV then hit Bell on his bike and he was not wearing a helmet. The crash is still under investigation.